I was calling YouTube here from DC Box Breakers. I'm not making videos quite as often now, but I had a case break coming up soon, and today I did a box break that will be posted up soon. I did it on my phone though. A Panini Luxury Suite. It was a pretty good box. I like the product. I pre-ordered it, but it takes a while to get here. Just inside of the box. I do like it. I mean, a lot of people said it wasn't that good a product. I mean, they didn't do great on it, but you will get your money back probably per box. But here's what I got. Lower the camera a bit. Yeah, there we go. All right, the rookies. You got Mark Fain, number 2, 899. Right, Steven Gionta, 899. These are all 899. Evgeny Grachev might be my best one. None of the rookies are really outstanding. Like, I think all the good ones are in the rookie auto. Chad Clark. He's a former Blue Jacket. Alright, here's the jerseys. Yeah, these are about one per pack, I think. Where did I put the other one? Oh yeah, the other one's in the scanner. Alright, so the jerseys are all number 2599. First one I got was Shane Doan. Marian Gaborik. Jason Spezza. And TJ Oshie. Alright, here's all like the major hits I got. I didn't do pretty good on these. I got one of the best retired signatures autos you can get. Think. I don't know, check the checklist though. Alright, so I got a jersey and patch. Yeah, jersey, prime jersey of Nicklas Backstrom. This one's pretty cool. It's numbered 150 out of 150. I guess you would call it an eBay 101. Alright, the retired signatures I got was a pretty good one. It was Johnny Bucic. Numbered out of 199. A lot of ones and a lot of them I haven't even heard of, so yeah, it's pretty good. This is probably my second best hit. It's a really cool looking it's a number patch and stick. Numbered 5 of 50. That one's really cool. Never said Patrice Bergeron on that one's. It's got like three different colors in the stick. Couple breaks, so the stick feels really cool, and the numbers, two colors, and looks pretty cool also. Probably the best card I got, I did pull one of the case hits. I think he are there 10 official like case hits. And this is I got one of the rookie patch auto, not level one, but level two. It might be the best level two guy there is though. Braden Shen. I pulled a lot of Braden Shen before. I think that's the third rookie patch auto I pulled of him. That's numbered out of 299. So overall, it was a pretty good box. It was a good idea to buy one. I would recommend the product if you guys are looking into it. And a few of the things I have not posted up yet on eBay, all the rookies and jerseys I have, though, I'll give you guys that link below. They're still all like 99 cents. They're up for like 3 days. And I'm hoping to do another 24 box case of 0607 Heroes and Prospects. So that'll be like up to my like 72 boxes or something. I broke into that stuff. I did 2 24 box cases last year, and they were both extremely good. I think I pulled some of the best cards I ever have out of those. I pulled stuff like, I think I pulled a Crosby, game used glove auto out of 10. Pulled a Ryan Miller complete jersey and a couple crazy things like that. Jordan Staal dual jersey stick auto and stuff like that. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And also, like I said, if you guys are interested in looking to buy one, I would recommend a box of Luxury Suite. It's really cool. And I will post that video soon. So yeah, that was my recap. If you guys are interested in anything, just let me know. All the stuff like the patches and the autos and everything are still available. But I will need some pretty good phone because I'm still looking at eBay. I just haven't put them up yet. So yeah, that's pretty much it. See ya.